Somebody thought dishwashing detergent wasn't just for cleaning the dishes, apparently. Take a look at this. Somebody poured soap into the seahorse fountain along Ward Parkway near Meyer Boulevard. Happened overnight. As you can see, it caused quite a mess. Now the fountain will have to be shut off until Tuesday. The clean fountain will clean out city coffers, though, by about $1,000, so crews can repair that damage.